summer for the cows on the planet Nibiru when he couldn't manage the environment. And here we read that here we start. 500 years ago, Nibiru protective shield weakened. The thick atmosphere thinned. This impelled Nibirians to send miners to Earth for gold, to powder Nibiru's air with gold dust, save their atmosphere, and keep the heat they needed. So 450,000 years ago, Nibiru's deposed King Alalu nuked to Earth, set gold here, he found gold, and threatened Nibiru. Nibiruan chief scientist Enki rocketed to Earth to deal with Alalu. So we have this Alalu. He couldn't steer the environment on Nibiru, and he killed Lahma and King Anu. He took over the power because he had a royal. He was a grandson of King An, who was also killed in the battle with the forces of Alalu. So Alalu was deposed. And Alalu was he fled. He fled instead for giving resistance. He fled to Earth. So when he fled to Earth, he found gold. So he found gold on Earth, and then he contacted Nibiru, and he told because gold was the solution for the environment problem in Nibiru. So this happened for 450,000 years ago, before even the Bible was written and stuff like that. So yeah. So now we're gonna read from the tablets. It's called the Enki tablets. What's happened? So yeah. So yes, we go here, we read, it is called Enki Sumerian Tablet Translation, Chapter 3, 3 out of 6. I will post all the links. So we can read and explain at the same time. So this is now Enki with Enzo. They went to Earth using spaceship. Examine the gold and to control if what is Alalu saying is real, because Alalu, he said he want to be king on Nibiru again because he found the gold, otherwise he will not help supply the gold. So Enki, the son of the Most High King Anu, went with Enzu. Enzu is a bird, eagle. And so let's find it here. So here is Enki describing when it comes near the Earth. So the chariot must be slowed or in earth thick atmosphere, it shall perish. Anzo to Iya Enki declared. They are nearing earth. Around earth's companion, the moon, make slowing circles.
So this is the part, this will continue in second part.